Hello, Justine Cuevas here from the Pix4D training team. And in this video, we will create a project with Pix4dcloud for uploading results. Pix4dcloud offers an array of tools for viewing, managing, and analyzing your reconstructions of reality. It is possible to upload some results and outputs to Pix4dcloud without processing the project on Pix4dcloud servers, so that you can take advantage of these tools. You can upload several types of outputs to Pix4dcloud, including an orthomosaic, a digital surface model, or DSM, and an NDVI in the TIFF file format, a point cloud in the .las file format, and a 3D textured mesh in .obj file format. You can upload outputs to Pix4dcloud that you generate with Pix4D Mapper or a third-party software, so long as the file formats are compatible with Pix4dcloud. To access Pix4dcloud, launch your preferred internet browser and go to cloud.pix4d.com/login. Then enter the email and password associated with your Pix4D account. To upload a new dataset, click New Dataset. Give your project a name, then click Upload Processed Results, and click Create. Pix4dcloud's results folder displays. You can consider uploading several types of outputs, including a point cloud, a 3D textured mesh, a digital surface model, or DSM, an orthomosaic, or an index map. Click Upload File for the output you want to upload. Then navigate to the desired file in the File Viewer, select the file, and click Open. Alternatively, you can consider dragging and dropping the file onto the respective output section. We hope you found this video helpful, and see you in the next video.